anybody can keep their teeth for a lifetime. It starts with what I call the big five. Dental floss, the Sonicare toothbrush, the tongue cleaner, the water pick, and the MI paste. And I'd like to talk to you a little bit more about each one. Dental floss. Basically, you want to think of it as a single-stranded broom that sweeps up the side of the tooth, okay? You don't just snap down. A lot of people take the floss, they snap, snap. That's not cleaning the teeth. That's only cleaning the contact. What you want to do is arc it against the tooth you're cleaning, sweep up, go back down the same area, arc it against the tooth beside that, sweep up. You can literally move at this pace, so it can go pretty quickly. This makes it very simple. If you don't floss your teeth, what'll happen is that buildup between the teeth will cause your, essentially your gums and your bone to reject the tooth. So your body says, no, I don't like this stuff built up here, starts rejecting your tooth. So flossing is a must. Everybody has a tough time with flossing because they think it's difficult. This device makes it very simple. You can pick it up at any pharmacy. My suggestion is get two or three bags, put a candy dish by your TV, and put these floss bows in there. When you sit down and watch your favorite program, go ahead and floss your teeth. Before you know it, you've been through your mouth two or three times. At nighttime, we're usually a little too tired and we just want to go to bed, and in the mornings, we're usually rushed to get out. So I don't expect you to floss then. But the key to this is doing it once a day. It doesn't matter when you do this. Just make sure you do the flossing. The Sonicare toothbrush. Now, what makes this toothbrush unique is that it vibrates at 10,000 cycles per minute. And this is a strobe here, and it shows that action of the bristles moving. With this toothbrush, you do not brush this way or this way. You just want to move it across the gum and tooth interface. It'll pause every 30 seconds, and when that happens, you want to move from this quadrant to this quadrant. It'll pause again after 30 seconds and you'll move to the lower quadrant, and it'll pause one more time and you'll move over to the very last quadrant, and then it'll shut off. It teaches you to brush evenly for 2 minutes. The tongue cleaner. Now what the tongue cleaner does is it's used to remove bacteria from the top of your tongue. Now most people will use their toothbrush and all they're doing is they're moving the bacteria across the tongue. They're not removing it. The tongue cleaner wicks it up and out. As a matter of fact, two or three swipes and your tongue will be nice and dry, and that means you've cleared out the bacteria from the top of the tongue. It actually will remove up to 60% of the bacteria that lives in your mouth. Bacteria also gives you bad breath, so doing the tongue cleaner is going to remove probably about 60% of the bad breath that people have. The water pick. It's the only instrument designed for the gum tissues. Everything else is designed for the teeth. What the water pick does is it stimulates the blood flow and stimulates the nerves in the gums. It also removes debris that get into what we call pockets. Pockets are simply the tissue that leans up against the tooth. The water pick is the only thing that can move debris out of those deep pockets. The water pick traditionally has been a tough habit to get into because it makes a mess in the bathroom. I've solved that problem. This is a portable water pick. Plugs into a charger. It's good for at least 15 uses. You put this in your shower. So when you step into the shower, you fill up the reservoir with the warm water, turn it on, it jets water just like a squirt gun. You want to jet it across the tooth and gum interface. You do not want to jet it up into the gums, okay? So across, and you want to do the inside, and then you want to do the lower, and the inside here. Literally that fast. About 30 seconds is all you need with the water pick, okay? The name of the game is consistency, right? Do it for a lifetime, you'll keep your teeth for a lifetime. The MI paste. The MI paste is a great product because it remineralizes the teeth. What I mean by that is it strengthens the tooth structure. It's very similar to tooth vitamins, if you will. Very simple to use. After you're done brushing your teeth, you rinse your mouth out, and then you take the toothbrush or your finger and you coat your teeth with the MI paste. You can wipe it out or spit it out, but you do not rinse. You want to leave as much of a coating in there as you can and then go to bed. The whole time you're sleeping and this coating's on there, it strengthens the tooth structure. It also can be used in the middle of the day as long as you have about 20 or 30 minutes to let it sit on the teeth. I want to explain why the MI paste is really beneficial. Dentists catch decay at this stage. A patient will know they have decay at this stage when they can feel the hole in their tooth. An x-ray won't pick it up unless there's a void there. So the problem is decay is missed between this stage and this stage. What the MI paste does is it gets into the nooks and crannies. If there's a little bit of decay that's trying to start up, the MI paste is going to harden the tooth structure and the decay won't be able to do its damage. If you already have decay that started and has done some damage, it'll keep it from spreading to other teeth. So to me, the MI paste is the missing link between these stages. Doing the Big Five will keep you out of my chair, other than getting the Hollywood smile you've wanted and whitening your teeth.